Marilyn Oma Anona. I'm a media and social entrepreneur. I've been doing this kind of thing for a few years now, and I intend to do it till I'm tired of working, yeah? And even when I'm tired of working, I intend to still, when I'm old, I still see myself doing these things because it gives me joy. So Asadiche will be talking to us about fibroids and then hormonal imbalance. Can we welcome her?
So uterine fibroids are abnormal growth in the uterus. So this is how the womb is, and the fibroid grows here. Sometimes it can grow on the walls, inside the walls of the womb. Sometimes it can grow by the side of the womb. But it's more dangerous, or it's more of a problem to us, the doctors, if it's within the uterine cavity, because that is where the baby implants, that's where the fetus implants after fertilization. So you can have one fibroid, you can have multiple fibroids, you can have, we call it seedlings, they are little things. And how do you diagnose whether you have fibroid or not, and whether you have hormonal imbalance? For fibroid, it's just to do a scan.
I've been told to speak on collaboration and the need for it, especially for women. So always tell people, the number one thing, try as much as you can to be independent. Stop blaming Buhari. Inequality and the lack of equity will never stop. It has to start from us. Place yourself in that position where you're not going to be depending on anyone. And do not be afraid of people saying no to you. People will always say no. But you know how to revenge.
It should be a propeller.
Revenge with success. That is me. Tell me no and I come back in a few years' time to ask you to bring your CV. I want to employ you. So please, let's try as much as we can to collaborate. It's not for money, you can collaborate for value. If she has the visibility and you have the skill, come together, bring your skill, she brings the visibility. At the end of the day, you reach out to a wider audience and the money starts coming eventually, if that's the goal.
I didn't start out thinking of making money. I started out thinking of how to add value to the society. What I'm going to be doing differently to add value to the people around me. Is money not coming? Have I died of hunger? So this is the same spirit that should guide you when you're thinking collaboration.